Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. And just to start things off, I would like to say that yesterday I recorded a video and it was damaged. Today I just recorded a video and somehow it was also damaged. So this video is going to be a replacement for the replacement. So what you also might notice is that the sound is really low and it kind of sounds weird, and let me just show you. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it. So I'm going to keep it down low, but I do want a little bit of background music, but just not as loud. We might as well. Okay, never mind. I was gonna play. You know what? That was kind of funny. You know what? We might as well play the pinata. Never mind. I spent all of my gems on. Actually, wait. Spent all of my gems on. Drumroll, please. Be a very long drum roll because it's gonna take a minute to load. A Viking hat for him. Wait. No. I just confused myself. But for you guys, there's gonna be a bit of a weird cutoff. I don't really wanna explain why. but now. Because yesterday we finished the boss fight, and so now we're gonna do it again. It's the third time today I've done it. I think I'm gonna go crazy. Alright, we get the point. Hurry up and fight me. That's not good. Okay, but in all seriousness, it's not good. Are you kidding me? How? Something about that thing seemed bad. How come they did all that? You know what? Crowd control. Why is this so much harder than last time? The last 10 times I've done it. Ah, pickaxe. Finally doing some damage. Can you get out of here, imp? Give it a second. Wait for all the zombies to come out. Boom! Oh my goodness, that was really amazing. Okay, let's just, good stuff like that, and let's just put some of these guys down. Okay, perfect. Give it a second. Boom! Absolutely amazing. perfect. Oh, that makes him stay in place. That is really cool. Actually, you know what? Yeah, he's done for. Boom! Haha! Take that, home boss. Okay, another jump. Sorry about that. But now, we're going to be doing a little bit of arena. This one there's more than that, but I guess that's it. Zombie spawned in. Are you kidding me? Okay, so far, okay-ish, I guess. I mean, I've gotten a lot more than them. How are they sucking so hard? Oh, never mind, there they go. Okay, here we go. Pretty good. All right. Ooh, that's not good. Put him right there. Boom. Okay. I don't know why I had a lot in the way. Okay. I don't know why that guy's so strong. I know. Need more flowers. Okay. Go. Okay. Go. So, okay, bam, oof. Wow, we really got a lot of points at the end. Yes, we win, pretty close though. And it looks like they had mostly premium plants too. just me, or does the security room look weird? Ooh, 5 gauntlets and snipe. Another jump. Ooh. I'm gonna go crazy by the end of this video. Okay. Same strategy as last time. Nothing different. Sorry about that. Just need to clear my throat. No, it just... Doesn't really matter where you put him. He always aims for the front, so... Always the same stuff with him. Before it even pulled up. Amazing. I love this guy. Attack! Okay, why was that imp so strong? Is that just me going crazy again? Maybe just been me going crazy again. He's going for the scorched earth policy. No! Stop scorching the earth! Stop it! Stop the scorched earth policy! There shall be no scorched earth. Where it is, for whatever I say goes. Because I said so. So it goes. Moan. Yeah, I still won. Alright. By a little bit. Pretty good. Okay. So far so good. Alright. Got some toadstool. Pretty sure you have to pay for him though, so that doesn't... I don't really care. Final jump, and this is just the outro now, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If so, please go watch some of my other videos and leave a like and subscribe if you like the other videos along with this one. I think I've gone crazy from all the jumps, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.